Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon White 2. In the last episode, we explored Black City. In the episode before that, we explored White Forest. In this episode, we will be visiting Sky Arrow Bridge, but first, there's a Pokemon that we need to obtain. Now, I'm sure most of you know that there's a section in Castalia City that is hidden off that you get to through the Castalia sewers, and you get that Pokemon, and hold on, sorry. Okay, so you get that Pokemon, and of course, the elusive Eevee is there. So, oh, I have to remember what floor it's on. I think it's the third floor. Yes. Okay, so you want to come up to the third floor here after you've beaten the Pokemon League. And you come over here and talk to this chick. Oh, how are your boxes working? Hey, that's right. I have a bunch of Eevee. Would you like one for me? Oh, your party is full. Okay. I think you can access your PC from here. Yes, you can. Alright, that's good. That's one good thing to note. I don't know why I was hesitant there. As to which one's right, I don't know. Evolus, we'll just put you down for a second. Why is it like all legendaries at the bottom? That's hilarious. Alright, so come over here and talk to her again. She's gonna say the same thing, except you can take the Eevee this time. The Eevee is from Kanto region. That's pretty neat. No, I don't want to give a name to the Eevee. However, this Pokemon, this Eevee, is very special. You see, this Eevee has the ability Anticipation. Now, that doesn't sound that great right now. But when you evolve Eevee into any of its other evolutions, it doesn't keep this ability, but it gets its hidden ability, because Anticipation is Eevee's hidden ability. And it'll evolve and keep its hidden ability of whatever that Pokemon is. And its hidden ability can make it be a strong competitor when it evolves. Some of its evolutions are pretty scary with its hidden ability in place. So I would highly, highly, highly recommend picking up this Eevee if you want to use Eevee or any of its evolutions in a team. I used Vaporeon, and I used Vaporeon from this Eevee, and I have never looked back since, because I love Eevee, and so I love Vaporeon, actually. Vaporeon is my favorite Pokemon that is non-legendary. Just saying. We will be seeing my favorite Pokemon of all time. We'll be seeing... Actually, we won't be seeing that one, but we'll be seeing my second favorite Pokemon in this Let's Play. And we'll be seeing it fairly soon, I believe. Probably in about... It's scheduled to appear on episode 103, so there you go. That'll give it for you. I mean, I'll mention it again. Trust me. But yeah, so there you go. There's an Eevee for you if you're interested in getting one. It's all there in black and white. Two, because not one. We're not playing one. Alright, so go back to the first floor. We're gonna head off now to Sky Arrow Bridge. No use in staying here. Nothing for us at the moment. No offense to them. But we are now going to be making our way south. Southwest, sorry. I had to think about that for a minute. We're making our way southwest, Unova. The elusive part that we could not visit before because it was blocked off. But if you played Black and White 1, you actually came to Castalia City from this way. Because you started off in Nueva Town, which is essentially where we are heading. in here. Town map. Yes, we are going to be heading through here and stopping in all these places on the way. So, we have that to look forward to. But before I forget, let's go grab some repels for all of our sanity. And my own especially, because I don't need to go any more crazy than I already have. I don't think I went to the right person. I didn't. And as you can probably tell, I'm sounding a lot better, but I'm still coughing a lot, so hopefully we will have a all-healed Holy Fox shortly. Wow. I don't want to buy that many. I'll buy... I'll buy 30. Buy $21,000. $100,000. Not $21,000. $100,000. Alright. So, finally, Sky Arrow Bridge. Quick, take this! Oh god, we got a Quick Claw. If you let your Pokemon hold this Quick Claw, it could sometimes move first in battle. Cool. The Castilia Harlequin Hunt is a way to make more people love Castilia City. That's why we generously gave you a bicycle at the beginning. It's the best way to get around Castilia City. Keep loving Castilia City. Castilia City, Castilia City, Castilia City. Here we go. Okay. I walked so far. My legs are sore. You don't have to look. I'm a girl. It's okay if I look. Hello. If you cross the Sky Arrow Bridge from this side, you'll reach Pinwheel Forest in Nacreen City? I think that's how you say that. Don't quote me. And while I find this music very interesting, we haven't used our bicycle in a while, so I want to ride my bicycle. 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 I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike. Alright. Talk to this chick. Goodbye, Castilia City. Goodbye, old me. Okay. Bicycle. 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 I want to ride my bicycle. Hello. Excuse me. I'm terribly sorry to ask. Will you buy a bottle of fresh water for $300? No. Yes, I know. $300 a bottle is expensive. But if I don't sell this, I will be in trouble. My wife wants to buy a bag from a really expensive brand. If I don't buy it for her, our relationship might go sour. So help this old man. No. Sigh. Well, you're stubborn. I'll stop asking. But when you change your mind, please come back anytime. I'll be selling fresh water for $300 right here. So yeah, he will actually change his excuse every single time. Eventually, you know, they will recycle, but still. That man. He's standing right in the middle of the Sky Arrow Bridge, I think. Interesting. Now? Oh god, this kid. Oh, so thirsty. Give me fresh water. Refreshed! I'm 100% rehydrated. I feel better now. Thank you! I'll dash to the next bridge. Now, this guy, you can actually follow him across all the Unova bridges. However, your reward for doing so is only 12 Muma Milks. Not worth it to me, so I'm not gonna do it, but you can if you want. Oh god, this chick is hilarious. The curve here is like, erk! And then when you pass the curve, whoosh, zoom! Do you understand the dialect of Goldenrod City? I'm pretty sure that's not the dialect of Goldenrod City, but sure, why not? And thus, here we are. Hello! If you cross the Sky Hour Bridge from here, you will reach Castilia City! Yeah, I know. They say Sky Hour Bridge was built as a result of the tireless pursuit of a safe and sturdy structure. I wonder what kind of Pokemon built it and how they felt while building it. Huh, I wonder if that's a throwback to the anime. Use Fly and you'll be there in no time, but some people prefer to cross that bridge to go to Castilia City. Ah, what a nice little, spot. But yeah, this was in the original games, but I still like it. I just love how it messes with your eyes as you're walking. Oh my god, you go cross-eyed. Derp. Duh. Okay. So yeah, pretty view, pretty everything. Now, when I said it's a throwback to the anime, I was saying that because in the anime, you see that there's this girl whose parent, whose father owned a boat that took you across to Castilia City. But when they built the bridge, his business, he went out of business. And, there's this whole thing about it, and it was involving that goth Pokemon. So, yeah. Just something interesting. I wonder if it was a throwback to the anime or not. But anyways, that is it. We have covered Sky Arrow Bridge. In the next episode, we'll be exploring Pinwheel Forest. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, everyone.